There we go. Oh yeah, I added some cameos. What I'm gonna just build. What am I finding? I'm probably build. Like my name is redesign him to make a kind of like a hospital. That is his doctor's appointment to surgery. I'm gonna build like supply crates.
Come again?
So how about it, Asia?
You want it? lois, some random lois.
Yo, Asia,
oh yeah, he doesn't have any clothes, so...
So, we'll probably use Rose for like some Easter egg. He's hidden somewhere, and all we need to do is. He is in the story, but it's not in the original story. I've just added a little bit to send the cameo, and that's it. Like some other zones.
In the shops. I'm gonna lose my mind of the voice lines in my head.
Come again? So how about a day shot?
You
want
it?
Keep it real, Jack, you know that? You're just...
That's his food. I can't let just no clip.
Yo.
Get him.
we go. Now. How it can work if it just
come again?
So I'll validate,
shot.
You'll validate.
Thank you.
go. Got unconscious, even I grabbed you for no reason, tried to surgery you, but no, I'll probably spare you for life. You got a job for now, so, or it works for him, or it works for him.
Oh, for God, I didn't realize I didn't save the game. No! Fuck you, you piece of shit. I didn't realize I didn't need to save the game first. Fuck you. No! Good job, Rec Room. Now I'm like inside like the, kind of like the Black Bloid. Man, fuck this nigga. Oh, hell nah. I know you trying to do, Rec Room. Oh, internet. What the fuck?
YouTube doesn't care. So, unfortunately, the digital circus content farms have not given up. Anything, they've gotten worse. Just legions of farms baiting in young viewers with misleading thumbnails that often feature stolen artwork. Videos, barely any substance at all. As we witness the cast of Digital Circus being warped in perverted ways. Sometimes it even features AI voices, or dirty artwork, or both. All in all, these farms are terrible, and I wish YouTube would ban them. YouTube doesn't care. So, unfortunately, the Digital Circus content farms have not given up. If anything, they've gotten worse. Just legions of farms baiting in young viewers with misleading thumbnails that often feature stolen artwork.
All six trees. And no, Kumas.
What does 2 Degrees Business bring to the table? How about Aussie roaming at no extra cost? Yay.